got the Nobel Prize. So let's see.
Do you know for what and how a Nobel Prize is given for? The Nobel Prize is a set of annual international award bestowed in several categories by Swedish and Norwegian institutions in recognition of academic, cultural or scientific advances. The will of the Swedish chemist, engineer and industrialist Alfred Nobel established the five Nobel Prizes in 1895. The first award was given in the year 1901. Let's see who are the Indians who received the award. Rabindranath Tagore was the first Indian to get a Nobel Prize in 1913 in the field of literature. He won the award largely for his collection of devotional poems, Gitanjali. While he originally wrote in Bengali, Tagore reached out to a wider audience in the West with his translation of poetry that conveyed the peace of the soul in harmony with nature. C.V. Raman. Chandrasekhara Venkata Raman was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930 for his work on the scattering of light. Have you ever wondered why the sky is blue? It is C.V. Raman who discovered why the sky is blue through his research on how light behaves when it passes through various substances. The day of his discovery, February 28, is celebrated as National Science Day in India. Har Gobind Khurana. Har Gobind Khurana's work on electron diffraction got him the 1968 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. He shared the award with his colleagues for their interpretation of the genetic code and its function in protein synthesis. Mother Teresa. You may wonder why Mother Teresa is listed under Indians. Mother Teresa, who was born in Albania, moved to India when she was 19. She learned Bengali and was working as a teacher in Calcutta. In 1979, Teresa received the Nobel Peace Prize for work undertaken in the struggle to overcome poverty and distress, which also constitutes a threat to peace. She opened a hospice for those with leprosy and clinics throughout Calcutta, providing medication, dressing, and food. She took care of many orphans and homeless youths in Calcutta. No wonder she received the Nobel Prize. Her organization provided aid in other parts of the world. Subramanian Chandrasekhar. Have you ever wondered how the stars evolved? It was Subramanian Chandrasekhar who made India proud in 1983 when he bagged the Nobel Prize in Physics for theoretical studies of the physical processes of importance to the structure and evolution of the stars. In his research, he explained how a star turns into a white dwarf. What an interesting discovery! Economist Amartya Sen was the winner of the Nobel Prize in 1998 for his work on welfare economics. He researched on fundamental problems in welfare economics, important resources in a community, and ways to divide them. He has written many books, The Argumentative Indian, The Idea of Justice, Development as Freedom, Poverty and Famines are some of them. Author V.S. Naipaul won the 2001 Nobel Prize in Literature for having united perceptive, narrative and incorruptible scrutiny in works that compel people to see the presence of suppressed histories. He is known for his works of fiction and non-fiction in English. Venkataraman Ramakrishnan. Have you ever heard of ribosomes? They are nothing but molecular machine that is found in living cells which synthesize proteins. Venkataraman Ramakrishnan received the 2009 Nobel Prize in Chemistry for studies of the structure and function of these ribosomes. Vital functions of an organism are managed by complex protein molecules produced in cell's ribosome. Truly, this is a great discovery, isn't it? Kailash Satyarthi received the Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 for their struggle against suppression of children and young people and for the right of all children to get educated. He founded Bachpan Bachao Andolan, an organization that worked towards freeing children from slave-like conditions. Yes, he really deserves the award. Abhijit Vinayak Banerjee. Economist Abhijit Banerjee made the country proud as he became the 10th Indian to win a Nobel Prize in Economic Science. He shared the prestigious Global Award with his economist wife Esther Duflo in 2019. They received the award for their experimental approach to alleviating global poverty to measure the effectiveness of action in improving people's lives. They used randomized controlled trials similar to clinical trials in medical research.
Thank you for watching.